developments at 5 about this missing CU student, Tyler Allen. Turns out he wasn't missing at all. Boulder police say Allen told them he was on the CU Boulder campus this entire time. His family had reported him missing on the 18th after not hearing from him for several days. Family members, friends, emergency crews had been searching Boulder trails, all searching for Allen.